is in us, in Africa. He's not a politician that wants to embezzle Africa. He could have come here, he could have, he don't care. He believes that America is the best. He believes that America is okay. But our people now will tell you because of the bad laws not to come to America. Let him do it. I want him to do it so that the world will know that something is happening in Nigeria. Somebody will know that there is trouble in this nation. I want you to lift up your voice, lift up your two hands. And this hour, if you are following us online, I want you to begin to share and invite your friends. Every child of God, we are not talking about Christians. We are not talking about Christians. Most of the Christians know that are cutting people. Most of the some bishops and pastors are witches and wizards. I'm calling the children of God, those that have not soiled their hands, those that are seen with God Almighty, that wherever you are, lift your hands, lift your hands, lift your hands, lift your hands, everywhere you are. If you want to be saved, if you want your family to be saved, if you don't want this Boko Haram and the Hezman to kill you and your family, if you're in America, rise and begin to pray now. If you're here,